champion, he absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Boom! Uh-oh. What's he got in mind?
Targeting the stomach.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Saw that one coming. Ah, that was a running knee a la Harley Race. Can there be frustration in these eliminated? Knowing it's going to take four to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
It's Seth Rollins' turn. Here comes the Kingslayer. Big punch finds its mark. And Triple H showing such creativity.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Hooked up. He's got him here. He's got him up. And oh!
So cocky, and it shows when he does something like that.
It's not cockiness, it's confidence.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
How impressive was that reversal? Man, what a gut buster.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Suplex
kicks directly to the chest.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
Oh, incredible combo.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
Ooh-wee.
Neck breaker.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Wow, that was a close one.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Look at a toss him out here, guys.
I think he's got him.
Adam Cole has been eliminated.
Lars Sullivan doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Saw that one coming.
Oh, could this be it?
Straight punch. Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the stop for one of these competitors?
What a punch.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Flatliner. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Whoa, so.
Oh, here you go. Bang, right in the face.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
Oh, man,
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Oh, stomping away.
Down, head over heels. Oh, what a clothesline.
Lars Sullivan has been eliminated.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Pounce. What a shot.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Seth Rollins down in there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Big open hand strike.
That was just disrespectful.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels.
Boom! What a right! Looking vulnerable now, guys.
There's the elimination. Has been eliminated.
Crashing down the hard way. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble.
And quickly.
Rollins with a schoolboy takedown.
Man, Triple H.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Elbow smash.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage. Evading possible disaster there.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Set it up.
Jeez, that could take you out.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Triple H is on the attack.
Ciampa has been eliminated.
Jarring European uppercut.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Brian Kendrick has been eliminated.
Oh, reversal! What a counter!
Ouch!
Clothesline! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Jeez, I didn't see that coming.
Has been eliminated.
Shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
Close line.
So effective.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Close line. Close line.
Otis has been eliminated.
Oh no, inverted atomic drop.
Nailing clothesline.
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys. Without a
The premier athlete, Tony Nese, has been eliminated.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
With the suplex.
Here we go.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. Set him up for the flatliner.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Oh, what a right hook. Knife edge chop echoing. through the arena.
He hits the head scissors.
Wow, Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, what a sequence there from Jimmy Uso.
That is a great move.
Clothesline!
Ooh-wee!
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Forearm to the kidney!
Has been eliminated.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
Oh, my gosh.
Humberto Carrillo has been eliminated.
Well scouted reversal there.
Seven out. Nice neck breaker.
Uh-oh, Triple H.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here.
Floor. Bang, right in the face.
Andrade has been eliminated.
Russian leg sweep.
Nice job by Shane Thorne there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Can the Luchador capitalize?
Incredible resiliency by Kalisto.
Oh, right to the gut. And oh my God, what a floor.
Right to the jaw.
There he goes. Crashing to the floor. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Nice neck breaker.
Triple H plants him with a spine buster.
Big reversal.
Boom! Right between the eyes. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Look out, this changes things big time. A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, yeah. Scoop slam! Oh, my, down with authority.
Looking to shake things up here.
Oh, no.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
Heavy duty right hand.
Shane Thorne has been eliminated.
Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
Clothesline. Strong impact from Triple H. Oh, atomic drop.
He's left wide open here.
Oh, what a knee lift. Hooked him up.
Short list of favorites.
Neck breaker. That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
And a spine buster by the game.
Spinning heel kick.
Man, Triple H.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
Forearm smash.
Can he get him?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Pete Dunne has been eliminated.
two. German's clothesline. Strong impact from Ricochet.
Ouch.
And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake.
Big E has been eliminated.
God, John Impact. Look out here. Shotbreaker. Oh, here he comes, fellas. And he looks determined as ever. Oh, targeting the stomach. This has got trouble written all over it, guys. He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Bow down to the king, you peasants.
This could be his moment.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh, that's flexibility.
Ricochet
has been eliminated.
Scoop slam. Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And...
against Ali there.
Good Shane try. McMahon has been eliminated.
Hooked up. Shinbreaker.
Who's it gonna be?
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh my God. This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
Elusive movement there. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. We're about to find out who enters next.
Triple H has him open.
Backbreaker, classic game. Devastating kick.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Super kick.
Good night.
Lariat.
And there's the elimination.
EC3
has been
eliminated.
He's in full
control now. Harsh impact.
Check out Brood's offense.
Oh, what a four.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Look at this effort.
Yeah, this might just be it.
Inverted DDT. Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Oh, and then it's Brew with the offense.
Up and... Now, trampling the opposition.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, right up there.
And again, yet another counter. Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
Triple H is on the attack. Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's flexibility for you.
Has been eliminated.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, to mess up the neck.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Beautiful. Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
Watch out. Running, swinging neck breaker.
Enziguri.
Right on the mark.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Scoop slam.
Look at the eyes of the game.
Up.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Both arms hooked.
Pedigree applied. Good night.
Take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.